book about driving a vintage car across the United States. It's a book about driving on a vintage road, the Lincoln Highway, built in 1913, the oldest cross-country road in America. It's a book about making decisions, committing to this trip, and if we get flat tires, we fix them. If the motor has problems, we fix it. If we can't find a hotel room, we camp out. We're going to do it the way they did it 100 years ago. The Lincoln Highway is the oldest cross-country road in America. It was built in 1913. And it was not built, they just connected a series of roads that already existed across the United States and called it the Lincoln Highway.
And why choose this road? Because of it was the first road of its kind, or?
A 100-year-old road and a 100-year-old car just had a nice ring to it.